us from claiming the symbolic victory of smashing the center of American government. And they did it as citizens. Ordinary people, given no time at all to decide, did the right thing.
As long as this memorial stands, we will remember what the men and women aboard the plane did here.